This was changed from June to Emma in 2019 due to the niceties I had in my drink. With all of this, let's get into some math and algebra right now. Let's start with Jessica. Jessica, what is 10 times 10?
100.
Great job, Jessica. Now, if we have 100 books on the shelf and 2 books are left in place, how many books are taken away if 100 takes away R and equals 10? What does 100 take away R equals 10 if R equals 1?
The answer for the letter R.
Jerks. Hey, mind your own fucking business. We can blast up our Amazon whether you guys like it or not.
Still passing
in school.
Let us get the fuck out of school and never return to this fucking school.
Three, two, one, go! Great. Oh,
thank you.
Thank you.